already Abu Tahir Sahib has mentioned that please try to keep note because those who are already joining as a certificate course, and at the same time we also invited our entrepreneurship department student because it is completely relevant to the entrepreneurship area. So as I always love to say that after this today's class, I'll give some more times for question and answer. And this question and answer, so you should put it note what exactly you like to know and what is exactly your question. And at the same time, after conduction of my class, I hope that Asif and Beauty will moderate online course content. You know, this is very tough for us to complete everything in one class. So that's what happened. When you will complete your class, if you need some more information, so then you will let it inform through the online module. So what happened? Asif will moderate this course. And I will also give you the proper response because as we love to say that if you learn entrepreneurship subject or course, but if you fail to become an entrepreneur, so what happened? At the end of the moment, it is worthless. So that's why your ultimate goal should to become an entrepreneur. And please try to evaluate yourself also. Are you really capable to become an entrepreneur or not? Because entrepreneur, don't misunderstand me, everyone will not or is not capable to become an entrepreneur. That's you need to assess yourself. Because again, you are interested and serious to become a businessman. But very frankly speaking, you don't have the capacity to become a businessman. So do you think you will try, So what happened? At the end of the year, you will think that no, I am not a successful entrepreneur. So that's why it is also your responsibility to identify, to evaluate yourself, how much really you are capable. Well, so we are going to the presentation. First of all, as you see the first choice, that's why I told choice. It's your choice. Really you are serious to become an entrepreneur. Yeah, I chose to become an entrepreneur. Really, it is effective. Are you really capable? Really, you have this appetizing power. Say, if I am asking him, how much money you have now in your pocket? 3,000 money. Okay. So now, you see, if I am asking him 3,000, he told 3,000. So some people may feel shy to say 3,000. I have something. But he's straightforward. I have 3,000. That's the right answer. But if you tell the yes, I have. Yes, I have money. Yes, I have something to run it. At the same time, if I'm telling him, can you give me 3,000? I'll invest it in some places. Then he'll say, no, I cannot. Because why? Because this 3,000 is my capital. If I give you, how can I run my family? How can I run my life? But some people will love to take the risk. Oh, you asking 3,000 to profitable. Take it. Some people, sorry, I have one commitment to give this money to other people. So that means it is up to you. You should evaluate yourself. How much appetizing power you have. If you don't have the appetizing power, don't have the risk taker, then you need to think that you have the entrepreneurability or not. So that's why what happened, you see, good captain. You need to be good captain. You see, when you are running the ship, you need to know each and everything. But if you don't know, I am an entrepreneur. I don't need to know everything. No, as an entrepreneur, you need to know everything. And you tell how. It's up to you. That's why you are an entrepreneur. That's why you are different than others. But if every time if you think, I like to become a captain, but I don't have the knowledge to run how the ship is going on, then you should not become the captain. So that's why also you need to identify. An entrepreneur is what? Lifelong learner. Every time you need to learn. Every time. Every time you need to learn. So that's why what happened? You see, why I'm just sitting here? Because while I'm coming here, before putting switch off my mobile, I found some VVIP call my mobile. So if I switch off, they will misunderstand me. So that's why I send the message, sorry, I cannot call, I'll call you after Maghrib. Then I switch off my mobile. So it's every time you need to face a lot of trouble. Every time you need to face it. But if I said, oh, I'm coming to the class, forget it, why equally? That's what happened. The other person will be not considered positively. He may misunderstood me. So that's what happened. The tolerant as mountain. You see, you must have to think the lot of the problem will be coming. But as a mountain, what happened? Whatever wine, whatever problem, lot of people climb to the mountain, but mountain is never tell. Is the mountain never tell anyone that, hey, I cannot afford. I'm getting a lot of pain. So that's why your tolerant level also, how much tolerant level you have. If anyone is telling you anything wrongly, you are reacting very quickly. So that means you have not passion. You have something wrong. If you like to become an entrepreneur, you see, there is one proverb. If you like to become a politician, then you see what called gondar ki kibol English say? Rhinosaur. If you like to become a politician, then your skin need to be as like dinosaur. Rhinosaur. Right? So what? Same. If you like to become a businessman, you have to absorb a lot of things. But if you very reactive, very quickly you become anger, you cannot tolerate, you cannot express yourself properly, you don't understand to the team, how can you like to become an entrepreneur? It's impossible. So that's why your tolerant level also will be monitored. See, you need to assess yourself. If you tell, no, I am tolerant, how? People should tell you, hey brother, you are really like, I really love you. Why you love me? Because you have very tolerant. But you think that I am tolerable, but really you are not tolerable. You need to get the assessment by other people. The other people should say, hey, you are a lucky man. You got a fantastic father and mother. Those who already give you the lesson that to become a tolerant, then you will think, yes, I can. But if you think yourself that I am a tolerant person, it's not fair enough. So that's why the begins from a seed. You see how the plant is starting from the seed. Right? If you're not putting the seed, but you like to become a big owner of a tree. So first you need to put the seed. If you like to put the seed, you need to know the soil, you need to know the cultivating procedure, you need to know the component, the fertilizer, environment. You see, very severe cold. But you like to put the seed in that time. It's really cold time, there is a lot of tree, it cannot be blooming, it cannot be growing up. So you must have to know the beginning, the seed, and durable as a diamond. You know, diamond, if you see the diamond in the raw, you will be surprised. No, I never buy diamond. What happened? Diamond is coming from the very slowly, 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 it needs to shape up. And shape up, shape up. So when you shape up, diamond is not break and not making any severe problem. So it's durable. You are an entrepreneur. You need to be polished slowly, slowly, slowly. You have to shining. So diamond is coming more pressure and more preciseness, more process is going on. Then slowly, slowly, this black, what called this component is become a more gloomy and more shining. So that's also durable as a diamond. And that's called what? This is called entrepreneur. Right? So now I hope that you know that if anyone is asking you, what is the meaning of entrepreneur? If you tell entrepreneur means something to start business and blah, 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 blah. So now you will tell entrepreneur means lifelong learner, tolerant as mountain, begins from seed, durable like as diamond, and become a good captain. Right? So I hope that from the next time, any of the student, whenever you ask anywhere, that what is called entrepreneur? Hope that your question will be very fair enough, okay? Next. Well, thus again, what's entrepreneur? What entrepreneur? Because I already mentioned some few of the points. The characteristics, right? Already Abu Tahir Sahib mentioned, and I also repeatedly I always love to tell, you need to keep point. Because if you fail to keep your note, it's impossible for you to recall. Every time, every moment you are learning. So God has given you what? Power, hand, memory, papers. So what happened? You have to keep note. If you are not keeping the note, what happened? You will not reflect yourself properly. You cannot properly present yourself. So that's why please note is important factor. Definitely I always love to say use of technology, because without technology, so suppose now you, a lot of people tell that I am keeping note, but how precisely you are keeping note, that's also important. So now you are putting down in the diary, okay, it's a technological era, so you can take a snap, finish. Or if you are more smart enough, I think I am not seeing anyone who should take the picture, you can take the picture this one. You see, I am not seeing anyone is pulling your mobile and just keep the picture. So that's why you have to take the, utilizing the technology, be a doer. As I tell you always, said, what is called be a doer? Can you give anyone example? What exactly called doer? Well, so I give you one example. I hope that you will always keep in mind. So suppose I'm giving you one business competition. So what you will do it? You will write the business competition, you will come with a big beautiful PowerPoint presentation and show it. Right? This thing, I will, this budget. But a doer, what will do it? Doer will go to the market, he'll prepare the product and take it in your hand and tell that this is my business proposal, this is my product. And I pay this money, I did it, and I need the branding and blah 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 blah, this sort of thing. So this is called doers. But one student, what they are doing? They will go there asking the Google uncle, finding the YouTube, prepare a fantastic presentation and submit it to the authority, then become the champion. But doers, what will do it? Doers will make this product, makes a prototype. Maybe it is small, maybe it is funny, but doers always love to do it practically, rather to going through in a documented area. So what do you like? Do you think to become an entrepreneur, you will like to become a presenter, rather you will be a doer? Said, yes, I did it. Yes, look, this is, I started. Okay, so leadership. At the same time, as already repeatedly I told that to become a leader, you need to bring a lot of component inside your strategy. Otherwise, you cannot make yourself as a leader. What happened? Absorb criticism. Every time I love to say that as an entrepreneur in a country like Bangladesh or third world country, you need to absorb a lot of criticism. Because the people always love to criticize. Few of the people, they never understand what exactly the reality. So how many you are joining in the yesterday foundation day? Okay, so you remember that when I started a one presentation, I show one picture to taking the t-shirt, and another picture was wearing the t-shirt. So first one, when we put it in the social networking, the people criticize. What? They criticize, oh, it's not a good t-shirt, this is not good, color, I don't like it. Because they are not seeing the what exactly the color. So before seeing the color, they started the criticize. So that's why I told my people, now can you show that some few people, after wearing the t-shirt, then the same people, oh, it's a fantastic t-shirt, it's amazing, it's a gorgeous. This is the first time we saw. So that means what happened? A lot of people are very negative mentality. Without seeing the depth, they always love to criticize. So what happens? Why they criticize? My t-shirt is very good, but they criticize. No, you don't mind. You see, when I say this criticize, what I did it? I bring the beauty, I bring it result. So criticize, you need to bring result. If there is no criticize, then maybe I am not telling my people that to wear the t-shirt and put it in the site. So what happened? I show in the one class in last day, I think you should participate, right? Or which one? Public relation. So what happened? The t-shirt, who is the criticized? It was, viewer was around in that time 67,000. But now you see that the same t-shirt that which is after wearing is almost 180,000 until today. So that means what happened? If any criticize, you must take it as a challenge to prove yourself you are a positive doer. You are an entrepreneur. Entrepreneur cannot show his reaction. Rather, he should show his reaction with positive mentality. Okay, he is not getting money. He will prove it. Yes, I will get the money. I will prove myself that I am one of the best person than you. That should be the entrepreneur. But if you are not giving the money, okay, I'll see it. What you'll see? You prove yourself. Okay. So then, what happened? Time segmentation. Always keep in mind time segmentation. As why I told you, after these classes, I will put this all video, all document in the online platform. So what happened? Because I cannot cover up everything in this short span of time. It's impossible. And it is not possible by you also to reflect your all ideology in this class. So what happened? We need to know time management. How precisely, how quickly, how accurately, using the technology, we can perform our job through the time management. Because time management is important factor, okay? And definitely it is the characteristic of an entrepreneur. So why I always, in the first class, and even the entrepreneurship department student, I told you, today also again, I repeatedly try to tell you, please go through my books. Why I am telling you to go through my books? Because I am trying my level to cover up a lot of points in the book. So while you will go through the books, some of the point maybe you will not understand. You can discuss in the class. Discuss in the class and also offline, online. Maybe if you invited me one day, sir, I like to discuss with the only for the books. I love it. I love it. Okay. So, keep in mind, if you are not going through the books, what happened? You are losing two things. One, you are not utilizing my strength. Second, you are also not going through the in-depth of the all of the key points. So that's why think yourself, if you go through the books, try to grab all of the points. If you don't understand, don't feel shy. Don't feel shy. You come. You ask me, you talk with me, you negotiate with me or negotiate with us. So what happened? At the end of the moment, if everyone you understood very clearly about the all contents of the books, you can also represent to the society properly as an entrepreneur. Because between this time you also learn each and every point. So that's why please, you are always habituated to go through the lot of books. You are seeing the television. You are every day you are seeing the newspaper. So please try. This is your career. This books is completely related to your career. So if you go through the whole of the books, and if you understand again very clearly, I'm pretty sure that either you will become an entrepreneur, either you can become a facilitator of entrepreneur. Because it is not necessary you always become an entrepreneur. If you become a facilitator of entrepreneur, so what happened? You never become jobless. You never become jobless. Whenever you will go to the any school, college, university, organization, anywhere in the world, if you know the books very clearly, I think every places you can stand with a very proud way that yes, I can represent properly because I know the all of that way about a successful entrepreneur. So that's what happened. You never become successful. Okay, you start your business, but sometimes you find that your business is just successful. So do you think? Because you have some limitation, as I already mentioned in my earlier slide. So after evaluating yourself, if you think that, no, I'll do a job. So if you present yourself in any of the organization, you can represent very professionally because you already know the all tips, all technique of an entrepreneur. So that means what happened? You never become failure. So please, repeatedly I told you, learn, read, learn and share. If you share, then I can help you. Maybe my next book, if my books have some limitation, of course, what happened? In my next book, I can correct it. Getting your pulse, or knowing from you, that no, the way what I already mentioned in the book, maybe it is not correct. Maybe we can reflect it in another way. So that's why, my request to all of you, please go through the books. Well, then skill. You see, always as I earlier mentioned that you need to identify yourself. Really you have the ability to become an entrepreneur or not. At the same time, you need to identify your skill. What skill you have? What exactly your vision? Because everybody, you see, God is not giving everyone in every common identity, common, what call this, picture, face, right, face. You see, everyone is individual identity. Your face, fingerprint, eye, everything, your DNA. I think, you see, if I'm getting the any of your cell, even after your death, with this cell, I can identify who is your father and mother. If we know the DNA of your father and mother, so very easily we can identify. That means, God, when created people, God, when created human, I'm quite sure God is not giving the all capacity to everyone. Otherwise, what happened? The beautiful world is not running. You see, he is a new teacher, coming from a student, TAP, now he is a teacher. You see, Rokon, he looks after the department. You see, Abu Tahir, he is a retired bureaucrat, now coming as a academic area. So I myself is not a teacher, I am an entrepreneur, but now I am also look after you as a student. It's the basic identity. And student, now come to the details. Your pulse and my pulse will be same? No. Your blood and my blood will be same? No. Nothing will be same. Everything is different. So what happened? What doctor is doing? Before diagnosis, doctor is getting your blood, your urine, sometimes stool, sometimes lot of other x-ray, sometimes they'll say, no, I need your eye examination, lot of things. Because if you go to the bad headache, doctor will see your eye problem. Because sometimes the headache is coming from the eye also. So that means what happened? If you go to the, I'm losing hair. So government, doctor will go to the digesting, lot of other area they will try to analyze this. After whole analysis, doctor can give you the right prescription. And 90% cases in Bangladesh, the doctor is not able to give the proper diagnosis. So that's why what happened? People go to another doctor, change the doctor, right? And few people lose their confidence to Bangladesh doctor, they go to the abroad. So that's what happened. That is the reason that you need to be fixed your vision. What exactly you like to? You need to identify your skill and then fixed your vision. Where you like to? That's why I just have one slide later on the focus. So you need to fix your vision. And then definitely persistence. As I told you, doers, you need initiative. If always you are not taking initiative, thinking that I like to become a big businessman, but no initiative, it cannot be happen. And definitely the resilience. You know, it's called the Bangladeshi people is more resilient. Why? Because a lot of problem we have in our country. But the people are resilient. That is the reason the country is developing. So that's why you need to skill people. You need to identify your personal skills. What exactly you have. And then you see, the critical and creative thinking skill. Because sometimes you also identify that what creativity you have. If you think on average to other people, that means you do not have the entrepreneurability. You need to think something different. You need to think something different which other people cannot realize. But if always you think as an average way, what other people is thinking, then how can you think yourself that you have the ability to become an entrepreneur? So that's why it is also your responsibility to identify, are you really thinking critical? Are you really creative? Are you really this creativity and also the critical things you can bring in your skill matrix? Say, he is taking the picture or movie from that places. If he is innovative, what he will do it? He can take capture such picture that which can be unbelievable high, what call this, attention to the people. So the people will get to know who is this person who already captured such a beautiful video. But if he's not creative, he will fix the camera and take the picture. That's all. He thought that I'm doing my job. So that's why this matter also you need to identify on your own way when you are working, how much you are creative, how much you can able to implement the critical thinking or critical position you can overcome. Next. Okay, so you see that this is like as one view mirror, right? So you need to recognizing the opportunity. The opportunity is coming every day. Every day it's coming. It's the God giving the plenty of opportunity every day. But you need to see in the proper mirror that is it really its opportunity for you? Because a lot of people think it is not their opportunity. But the right people always think that it's opportunity. Still there is a lot of problem is going on. But you see new opportunity, entrepreneur is always finding the new opportunity. So that's why you also need to think. Say, suppose in every places now there is a traffic jam. So what happened? In South Africa, in Brazil, lot of other countries I saw the almost not such a bad traffic, but they have also few traffic. But their traffic is slightly different than other. That means they are waiting in the traffic jam. Traffic signal. They are waiting in the traffic signal. So you see, they have plenty of people, they think creative thinking. Understood that these traffic signal, people are waiting 10 minutes, 5 minutes, 6 minutes. But in our country, we are waiting in which places, we don't know. But other countries is different. Maybe there is some problem, so traffic signal, they are sitting. Maybe usually the interval is 1 minute, maybe they are keeping interval in the 5 minute. So what happened? So in Brazil, last year, I was in Brazil. So I just give you an example, how innovative they are. So when the traffic signal, suddenly I saw the musician, they came to the traffic signal and they show their various activities and they get the attention. So all people are seeing from the car, oh beautiful, beautiful, because the free they are getting. So some people are showing the advertisement. Or some few people, they are asking money. So few people, those who are already taking some challenging activity, usually they are eager to show getting some money. So people are feel happy to give them money because they are not feeling boring. Sometimes the people, traffic is more 5 minutes than I can enjoy it. Because I myself is thinking, if the more 5 minutes I really enjoy their performance. So this call also, you see, it's an odd thing, but people thinking it creative way. So that means every bad thing there is a positive thing. Every bad thing there is a positive thing. So that's why I should say that recognizing the opportunities, you need to identify the opportunities. Okay? And of course, as I already mentioned, the problem solving. You have to keep cool. Like you see, this is a one board or this is a one component like camera. So some people have the capacity to solve it, to bring the all component and make a one camera, finished camera. But some people after seeing it, they become nervous. Some people make it such a haphazard that no one can do it again. So that's why it depends people. If I'm giving the competition to keeping this one, I'm quite sure there's a 20% people of this class, they can solve the problem. But 20%, they will make such a problem that no other people can do it. 20% people, they become frustrated. 20% people, what happened? They will not touch it. No, I don't understand. No, I will not take this. So that means there is a various kinds of people. So I hope that it is your responsibility also to identify yourself, that how much you can able to solve your problem. And okay, now I think let's few minutes we learn from a good celebrity that how he become failure. Every time we are thinking that always, whenever, wherever I am starting, I always become failure. But please keep in mind that all of the successful people in the world, even I myself, if I'm considered, how much failure I did in my life, you can't believe it. But what happened? I always laugh. I always try to take the challenge. I always think to overcome. But if I consider, oh, I fail. So what happened? I can sit in the street side. Now we can see that I am already maybe sitting in the street and just blaming to the people and government. So that's a failure is a success. It's a common proverb. But let's see what Steve Jobs is saying in his failure. Okay?
I was lucky. I found what I love to do early in life. Woz and I started Apple in my parents' garage when I was 20. We worked hard, and in 10 years, Apple had grown from just the two of us in a garage.
A lot of messages there. How many? You see, I can prove yourself now. You see, there was a plenty of good messages. So now I'll test with three of you. I'll just random choose three of you. Okay? So what you understand? So I'll just go to the, I think you. Let's inform us what exactly you understood from this movie.
Thank you, sir. Firstly, in this movie, we are saying the struggle level. Steve Jobs started his business, and in his company or in his institution, he's fired. Then he started with next name and next business. Then. Learn is continuously process, continuously trying, trying for the best, trying and hope for the best. Never be fed up, never give up for your.
I'm going to you.
I learned never to be hopeless.
Foreign student, so yeah, come forward.
What I learned from this video is I should learn from my mistake instead of being reluctant thinking about the mistake I make. Thank you.
Change করতে যাচ্ছি ফিমেল এনিওয়ান বলো এবার এরি করো ফিমেলদের ভিতরে কে বলবে এনিওয়ান হ্যাঁ ওকে আই এম গিভিং দ্য ফ্রন্ট ওয়ান
স্যার ফেলার ইন দ্য পিলার অফ সাকসেস আর স্যার আমাদের আশা করতে হবে আর যদি কখনো মানে পিছিয়ে পড়ি সেটাতে আর কি মানে বেশি আর কি হেল্পলেস হওয়া চলবে না আরো বেশি আর কি এগিয়ে যেতে হবে
আচ্ছা ঠিক আছে আমি যদিও ভাবছিলাম যে লাস্ট ওয়ান না আমি
স্যার এখানে একটা ইম্পর্টেন্ট মেসেজ দিয়েছে যে ফেলোর ইজ এ নট এ ফেলোর ইটস এ নিউ অপরচুনিটি যদি স্টিভ জবস ফেল ওখানে না করতো তাহলে সে স্যার পরের কোম্পানিটা তৈরি করতে পারতো না আসলে স্যার এটা সবচেয়ে বড় একটা অপরচুনিটি ছিল স্যার
Now, I know there's a lot of people you understood. That's why I'm giving randomly. Well, so he gave a lot of good message here. First, what exactly you mentioned. Second, he told that I feel proud to become failure. Keep in mind, he uttered it. I feel proud to become failure, which makes me today this step. So, whenever you fail, you never become. You always blame to God. Third, after failure, fire, he was very angry, but he did not stop. He started new company. Again he failed. He started again new company. Again he failed. But he did not stop. What did he do? I thought that someone can tell it. Because I gave a very good message. Not me, this video maker, gave a very good message. He is not stopping his family, but he is not stopping his way of life. He got married. What we did it? Oh no, I have no money. I'm so failure, so I'll not do the marriage. I will be waiting. I need money, then I'll go marrying. This is wrong. This is wrong. Because God has created you with the proper planning. It is up to you. So what movie is already mentioned? He got married. And he told that I got married. And I got a beautiful woman. Because sometimes if you got married, what happened? People thought that no. So that's why we always think, I always love to say, that entrepreneurs also need to carry the family. Always need to carry the family values also. What happened? Maybe when he got married, he got another support. Okay, you can tell that after got married, I was facing a lot of trouble. Now I cannot control my wife. How can I become entrepreneur? That's part of your life. Right? No, that's okay. That's why it's a very good message. He is not stopping his lifestyle. He is moving. So what happened? Where he is thinking that he will be vanished, but he is already coming again, growing the same company. Apple again called back him and he become the CEO. And not only the CEO, I think this he already made the today the iPhone. I hope you know how much popular it is. So that's why the message is what? Sometimes you need to think. Because I myself sometimes think that a lot of times I become failure and I'm feeling proud that I become failure. If I'm not feeling proud to become a failure, if I'm not feeling proud to got insulted by other people, I may not come in this position. So hope this message is clear, right? So it's not common failure is the success of pillar. Let us think. The failure give you a lot of good lesson. Next. Well, the startup is a very common thing, but always I told us you need to be identified, you are a risk taker or not. So that's why first time you have to think startup, and then definitely you have to think, are you really a risk taker or not? As I already mentioned that if you think that, okay, this 3,000 taka is gone, I don't mind. Then definitely you need to think, yes, you have the ability to become start something. But if you think that, no, if this 3,000 is gone, I'll be die. So please don't start business. Rather, you should take a job. If you are not a risk taker, please don't think so you should be. Because entrepreneur always need to face a lot of risks. Already Steve Jobs is again mentioned, a lot of risks he should take it. So that's why what happens, chance, but when? Again the risk. You should take a lot of risks, but one time you can get the chance. That's why you are entrepreneur. So that's why again I would say the startup, you need to think yourself, you need to take the risks. Okay, next. And definitely, as an entrepreneur, you have to. Because what happened? Those who are not entrepreneur, they always give the blame. They always love blame. If they're using if. But entrepreneur always use I will. I can. Entrepreneur usually don't like to say that then, if I'm getting chance, let's see, maybe. They're not, and they should not give the suggestion, rather they will do it. Yes, I can see. And as already I mentioned earlier, again, and you know that in the first class, our entrepreneurship department student and also the certificate course, both of them I already requested, please be focused. You think yourself. How many you already think between this time that, yes, I am focused, I'll do this thing. So you need to be focused. Because if you focus, and on the basis of your focus, you need to start it. You need to start it. Because opportunity is there. You remember that one of our students in the entrepreneurship department who already wished to started a one mechanical engineering, that is car servicing, who is, today he's absent, right? Oh. So you see, I really like your style. You already visited a lot of servicing center. You have learned a lot of knowledge. But I am waiting. Until today you are not starting. Why? That means don't take it otherwise. You have the ability to learn, but you don't have the ability still yet to prove yourself you are really an entrepreneur. If you are an entrepreneur, then what you can do it? You can start. Even I gave you the hints also. Look, in our family or in our organization, we have few hundred cars. Every day we are going to the various car. But until today, you are not submitting to your people that I am ready to start. Please allow me. Even that you don't have any mechanical center, nothing, no need. Please, if you are focused, if you are a doer, if you can, you don't need any service center, nothing. You don't need any business also, nothing. What is needed? Your wish, your confidence. I already insist you to visit to the lot of places. I give you the direction and you did it. And remember in the one of the class, I admire you also. Now I'm also feeling insulted. Why I admire you? You are not the right person to admire you. Because if you're a right person, then with all of your knowledge, you can come to the authority. You can come to me or you can come to our department, any of the people that I am ready, please give me a job and I can right now, from today, I can prove myself that all of the car which is going to the problem, I can repair. How? You don't have any mechanical center. You don't have any mechanical. No, it doesn't matter. I can take it to the right people, right company, and I can do it complete. By this way, what happened? He can easily get the connection with a lot of employee, those who are working in the various organizations. And he can easily pick to the right people. He can pick to the right component. Slowly, 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 what happened? He can develop his company. As you know, there's a yesterday also our speaker told that, you know, everybody know the Uber. The whole world, they are the number one, they are the billionaire company, but they started only a few years back without any taxi, without any company, without any investment. What happened? Only the confidence. Only the confidence. So you can tell me, sir, you told me I visited to the lot of places, but I don't have the money. How can I start it? It's very silly. It's very painful. You can start it right now if you're really focused that, yes, I am focused. And even that you will be surprised. For you, I'm waiting that you will come. Just today also I gave the instructions that go to the third body because our student is not confident because they are not feeling themselves that they're really capable to become an entrepreneur. So go to the outside, try to find out the another company. Because we have plenty of car. So we need someone that who should look after this one. And only he's supporting by our car, I think this one company can easily survive. And even that, you see, if you talk with our people also, they will also insist to you, okay, you can start. So that's why please be focused. And if you focus, what happened? If you focus, but you are not throwing the stick to the right places, you need to put the stick and you have to throw it in such a way so that the stick is already holding by the point. So you tell, okay, I'm ready, I'm focused, I focus this one, but you are not throwing. You throw it, but it is not hit in the proper places. It is heated in the proper place, but it is not hold. What happened? The same thing. So first you have to set your goal, you have to stand proper places, take the proper component, fix the component side, heat it in such a way so that you can hold in the proper way. That's called the focus. Next. And again, I already mentioned it, so go to the next. This one also I told you, use of technology, you must need to use properly again. Again. Because without technology, you cannot do it. Sometimes you are keeping the contract in your mobile. So you have to keep notes inside the contact. This person I met in these places. This dated. So what happened next time, after 2 years, 3 years, maybe he is a very successful man. So very easily you can introduce him. Hey brother, I met with you in 4 years back in that places, that day, that night, that hotel. I go, oh wow, you remember me. But he do not know. Honestly speaking, you are not remembering. Who remembering? Technology. Technology. Because sometimes I met with some of the few people, very frankly speaking, I forget their name. So I'm trying to get, when they give me the card, I'm trying to search in my mobile. So I saw, though, his number is already there. So then I told him, hey, I met with you 12 years back. Hey, how? So that's why you should use the technology. So if any people is identified that I recall him or I keep him data in 12 years back, he feel proud. And he always try to understand that, no, I'm really giving the value to these people. So always these sorts of people will be very positive to make the networking. Well, so of course, this is very common. Remove fear of being failed, because as already Steve Jobs' video, you already understood. So please think yourself, okay, I am ready to become failure. How many of you are ready to become failure? Thank you. You should prepare yourself to become failure. Why? If you don't become failure, then you cannot become successful. So please, so suppose I told a lot of times, because even I myself is also forget. I started my business not computer, because I honestly speaking 99% time I forget it. I started the publications company. Started one newspaper, weekly newspaper. But 99% cases I forget it. Because why? Because after 1 month I understood, no, it's not for me. I failed. Within 1 month I failed. Because the reason why? Because who gave me the commitment? They are not helping me when I started the business. So what happened? I thought that no, I'm not running with these people, those who are not keeping the commitment. So rather I should start it, what exactly I have the knowledge. So my knowledge or my key or focus area was IT, so I started the computer training center and selling computer. So they said, what happened? If I not become the failure, if I thought, oh, these people is committed me to help me, now they are not helping, so go back to my home and trying to again sitting and taking the money from my father. So that's a failure. You need to start it. Okay, you fail, you stand again. You fail, you stand again. Of course, you have to think. So I hope that after this today's class, everybody you are ready to become failure. Again, I should say, make yourself failure. Say if you tell that, I started one work and I became failure, I become insulted, I was really thrown by a lot of the people, like what happened, Steve just told that I was thrown away, I was fired while I was age 30. He is bachelor in that time. And you see how much angry he was, but it doesn't matter. He thought that I become failure, it's my time to prove myself. And then he again failure. And with this failure he got married, he is not stopping. Because a lot of times I told you, please don't stop your life. Because you remember he also uttered a very important point. Hey man, your time is limited. You see how dare he was. Because he died before his mature days. So you see in this presentation, before his die, he already told, I have not much time. I have to do something before I die. So that's up to you. If you think, no, I'll do it. How can you know that how long you will be survived? I'm so sorry, maybe some of you may not exist in the world within 2 years or 3 years. May Allah bless you all. Right? So that's why you need to think it. No, this is the right time. Just today is the right time. Think yourself. After this class, no, tomorrow I'll start. Or tonight you can start it. Let's start it. You fail, let's throw it again. Try to do something, because time is very limited. So again, you see, on the fear, so how the Shah Rukh Khan, because he is also another celebrity, you know, how he already mentioned that he faced how he fears and how he has lot of failure. Lot of, maybe some of you may have heard that he has lot of failure. So let's see what he told in his own voice.
Whatever happened to me happened because I've always been terrified of failure. I don't want as much to succeed as much as I don't want to fail.
Always work when you are alone.
So they got that strong message. Failure was experience. He repeatedly told, the failure is experience. But we told failure is a frustration. We frustrated. But Shah Rukh Khan repeatedly told the failure is a experience. And he also mentioned that I love to become failure. And he also mentioned don't fear what? To become failure. So tumra ekjono kintu you are not giving the right answer. But he mentioned again Failure is experience. Don't fear to become failure. And I love to failure repeatedly because I love to get experience with the failure. And he also mentioned, don't fear to destroy the traditional system, like arts and culture. Ekhane tumra bhoy peo. Okay. So I hope that the message is clear.
Well, I think a lot of times I already mentioned about this, the ego problem. And also, you know, there's a rudeness. This ego and rudeness, I already mentioned few of the class earlier. But again, as I mentioned repeatedly, because those who have the ego problem, they never understand. They never realize, never acknowledge also I have the ego problem. Because they thought that it is my, what call this? It's my passion. Sometimes they thought that it's my beauty. Sometimes they thought it is my personality. I have this ego problem, I have rudeness. No, that's why you see I am hero. If I don't have the rudeness, maybe they are not address me like a leader. So, but honestly speaking, if you go through the all successful entrepreneur, you will find they don't have the ego problem. If you find the all of the successful entrepreneur, you will find that they are not rude with their people. So if you are not removing your ego and rudeness, I'm very humbly tell all of you, please don't think you to come as an entrepreneur. You may become successful, but very short time. You cannot make yourself successful for a long time. So that's why please try to address it properly. And again, why I repeatedly always mention this matter, because it's my personal observation, because a lot of the people, those who are the egoistic people, very frankly speaking, I closely observed some few of the people in our country also. I found they are not at the end of the moment. Majority of them bankrupt. Majority of them, they lose their everything. Even they run away from the country. Because due to cause of their ego problem, their rudeness, sometimes they did misbehave with some other people. So these people always keep it in their mind. So when they are in problem, they took the revenge. They took the revenge. And I don't like to tell few of the company name because it will be very bad example that if I tell their name. But very humbly speaking, they are very good position. But due to their ego and rudeness, they lost everything. Because when they are falling down, their office peon is also not supported him. They are also, oh, when you are in the boss, you remember. So they are not also coming. But what happened? I tell you one example. I lose all of my money in 90. A lot of times I told it. But this one never I told in anywhere, because suddenly for this example I remembered. I lost all of my money. Good. Okay, I got a lot of the credit facility and a lot of loan from, that's why I already stand again. But what I forget to tell, I cannot give the salary to my staff 2 to 3 months. And I requested few of my staff, that please you leave my company, get a better job. There was no sir, will not leave you. I said, why? You see, I asked them why, because I cannot able to give you the salary. At least I need 2 to 3 months to survive myself. So between this time, you try to find out on good job and then come back. But no, sir, will not leave. And not a single people leave me. Why? If I have the ego problem, they told them, okay, boss, I got the opportunity. This is the best time for school. So that's why I never give this example, because I forget it. But suddenly to give the example, I remember myself that, look, my people did not leave me. Why? What is the reason? Yeah, if I have the ego problem, when they saw that, okay, my boss has an ego problem and he's very rude, what happened? My this crisis moment, they will never stand beside me. So please be careful. Because if I have the ego problem, that I may vanish in that time. I cannot stand up again. Because all of my staff was working in that time. And they worked very hard. Because they know that I am in trouble. So trouble time, these people, is they serve you very professionally. Next. So this is common. I don't like to say you, because everybody, you know, out of the box. So again, I always put it down, why? Out of the box, so please, what exactly you have now? Close your eye, put it down, close the mouth and drop it in the dustbin, then come out with another fresh mentality. That really means out of the box. But if you think, okay, I'll change, I'll do something, no. You think that what exactly I do, why I am not successful. So think all of your good thing or garbage and put it down and close the box and then throw it to the dustbin and think, change what exactly you learned. Try to start it in the new way. Next. And of course, always I love to say, few minutes back also, Steve Jobs video, you saw that the, how he values his family. So always, as a successful entrepreneur, always we love to say that your family is important matter. You always try to convince your family. Because if you like to become an entrepreneur, because at the end of the moment, really people work for money. But is it really for money? People really work for happiness. So people think that if I earn more money, so my happiness will be flying. But is it really true? It's not true. When you become very successful, when you become very rich, but you are not communicating with your family, you are not taking care about your health, so what happened? You earn huge money. So after huge money, you are fight back again to get happiness in your family, to make happiness in your health. So whatever money you earn, all money you invested to get back your health, to get back your family. So what happened? Before die, you are really poor people again. Maybe you have money, maybe you have company. So that's why always I must say that a successful entrepreneur, maybe he's a small entrepreneur, maybe he's a big entrepreneur, but it will be depend how much you can communicate it with your family, with your neighbor, with your friend, or with other people. And of course, as I already mentioned, that always try to give the solution, because problem will be every day. Every day, every time will be problem. But always try to bring the solutions. And definitely the solutions is already giving you the opportunity. When you face the problem, and while you're doing the solution, that problem and solution give you the opportunity. You don't know which opportunity will be coming. You are thinking that, okay, I'll do this business. But maybe after solving this problem, sometimes you think, oh, no, I can very easily give the solution of this problem. That means you are very confident. As I already mentioned a few minutes back, the God is not sending everyone to become entrepreneur. Someone is cleaner, someone is doctor, someone is teacher, someone is driver, someone is caretaker, someone is lot of job, you know. The plenty of job is everywhere. So that means only God knows where you will be fitted. So that's what happened. You have to embrace and you have to call the problem or solve the problem, and from the solution you should bring the opportunity for you. Next. And definitely the start your journey, don't give any excuse. Because if you give excuse, every day you will get excuse. Think yourself. The people, those who are born in a deprived family, those who are lot of people, those who do not have the identity of the father, mother, lot of them, when they grow up in the proper system, they are not giving excuse to anyone, they become successful. I don't like to name their, I like to give their name. Lot of people, those who do not know their father, they are very successful in the world. Because by born they learn not to give excuse to other. So you see, you must remember that the people, those who are giving excuse, you remember that I show one video, Bhuji, right? You remember that Bhuji, those who have no, what is his full name? Nick Bhuji. Nick Bhuji, he do not have any hand, no leg. What he have? Only his mind. His mind and his consciousness is only clear. All other things he don't have, but he is a world famous celebrity. and he has family, he has son, he has whole thing he has with him. And he told, I am one of the most happiest people in the world. But he never told, I don't have leg, that's why I don't able to play football. I don't have hand, I don't know swimming. He is a good swimmer, he is a good golfer, he is a player, everything you know. Why? So that's why, please start your journey. When he realized that I need to start it, I need to prove myself. If I give the excuse that I don't have the leg, I don't have the hand, then I will become failure. So hope so, from today or from tonight, you will start to think yourself that you are really a successful entrepreneur or going to be a successful entrepreneur. Don't give excuse anyone. Don't give excuse anyone that I am going to XYZ, he is not giving you money, he gives the commitment, he is committed to give me this one, but now at the end of the moment he deprived me, he refused me, that's why I am successful, I am failure. Please, don't think by this way. Rather think yourself that, okay, I will start my journey. Next. Well, patient and tolerant, already I mentioned. I hope that now no need to go through, because between this time I already cover up. Next. And definitely, you must be a risk taker also, I mentioned, because in business you must take the risk. Again, you'll buy something. Say, suppose if you just buy some cow and try to sell it to the other market, but middle of the time your cow may die. So is it means that you will think that I am a loser? No. Both end you can get the sympathy. The supplier and the also buyer. In both cases you can also get the sympathy and you can get again more cow. Even the credit also, because you are a loser. So you can prove yourself that what exactly. But you need to prove this supplier that I am taking care everything when I bought this cow. But if the supplier understood that you buy the cow and you are not taking care everything, you are sleeping, then he will not help you. So that's why you should take a risk taker. Okay? And of course, confident and self-motivated. Because as I already mentioned that, you see, if I am giving you a lot of lecture, do you think I can make you an entrepreneur? It's impossible. It's impossible. If me and lot of people give you the lot of tips, it's impossible. No one can make you an entrepreneur. It's you. It's you. That's why, what? It's you need to be confident. It's you need to be self-motivated. Because the class, lecture, books, video, everything you can grab. But if you are not conceive it, if you are not absorb it, and if you self-motivated, if you are not become self-motivated, no one can make you entrepreneur. It's impossible. So that's why please keep in mind, it's up to you. You should self-motivated. You go to the any what called this quiet place. Think yourself that what is my problem? Make yourself confident. Try to explore yourself. Because as I already told, the Nick Buzi do not have nothing. He do not have leg, he do not have a hand. But he is the world famous celebrity now. Why? Because he was self-motivated. He is confident. When he is talking, nobody understands this person do not have leg. So that's why you need to be self-motivated. If you blame, oh, my father is not a rich man. My father is not Aga Khan. My father is not Amitabh Bachchan. It will giving you only frustration. Rather you think yourself, hey God, you give me good hand, good me leg, good me brain, everything I have. What I don't have is paper. So God, you are kind enough. If I work, if I do something, a lot of paper you can give me, it doesn't matter. You know the virtual world is coming now. You don't need paper also now. You don't need papers also now. The people will give you the credit if you committed. People, you see the money is lying everywhere. The lot of the people have the money, they are not getting the good people. Do you know? Lot of people, lot of financial institutes, they have the billion dollar that they are searching to the whole world. Where is good people who are self-motivated, confident, risk taker, not blame anyone. Failure he always loved. He is honest people. He has out of box. He has a good mentality. He is a doer. You see, the people will come to your door and knock your door. Hey, why you are sleeping? But you are always thinking, you know, my father is not Bill Gates. So it's my problem. If my father was Bill Gates, I can wake up in the late morning. My people will be coming with my food, and then by sleeping, I can take the food. Don't think so. You are lucky. You are lucky you are not born in the Bill Gates family. You are lucky you are not born in the Aga Khan family. So that's why I hope that you should think yourself. Eh? Next, unique idea. Always you can learn a lot of things. A unique idea. If you fight with the common trend, I always tell you, it will be very tough. But of course, everywhere there is opportunity. But if you have some unique idea, that will be very easier. You see, they are making the cycle ring like a watermelon. It's a uniqueness. Slightly, you have to bring some uniqueness. So uniqueness will give you the very quick recovery. Achha, next, amra ekto jeta hobe je namajer jonno ekto biruti dei. Amra ekto koyekta slide ekto kore amra namajer jonno biruti dei. Erpor amra ekto question answer e ashbo. So proper business plan, already I mentioned. Proper business plan does not mean you will make copy from the Google uncle and then you will submit it. Please try to explore yourself what exactly knowledge you have. As I already mentioned, that try to prove yourself that you are a doer. You have the prototype with you. Next. And never stop learning. Well, this learning need to be on basis of focus. Say, some of you already focus, I'll do leather business. Some of you focus, I'll do the dairy business. Some of you focus, I'll do some green shed. Some of you focus that I'll do this food business. So on the basis of your focus, you try to learn. Try to learn what's going on, which is the best way, what is the loophole, what technology is going on in the world. Maybe you can get plenty of idea. Next. So now it's up to you. What you are? Are you really an entrepreneur or really you are a manager? It's up to you. Already I mentioned some of the tips. So please try to start yourself. But again, I can give you the confidence if you have the entrepreneurial mindset, what exactly we mentioned, you can become a very good manager. No doubt. That's how I can give you the challenge. Because if you are a failure entrepreneur, you can become a very good manager in any places. It doesn't matter. Next. So, classification of entrepreneur. You know that you have to identify yourself. Already I mentioned that if you focus, then what focus? You trading, manufacturing, agriculture, technology base, ownership, size of entrepreneur. You need to focus. Trading, okay, what trading? Technical or non-technical? Okay, ownership, private, state, these sorts of matter also you need to think, because it will be depend on the basis of your focus. Okay, I don't like to start because I am not a risk taker, but I have very good knowledge. But I am not a risk taker, so what will happen? You will find out some risk taker friend. Make a partnership. Start your business. If it is successful, then maybe you can consider that, okay, we can do our separate of our business. We can run in our own business. There's a lot of company in Bangladesh, in everywhere. They started 4 people, 5 people, 6 people, but later on they are starting with their own way. So that's why it is you need to identify your classification. Which area you need to fix it? If you are a risk taker, if you are financially solved, if you are a proper promoter, then you can think ownership that, okay, I'll run in the private. That is ownership, which is called, what is called this?
Sole proprietorship.
Okay, next. So why these 9 points? You remember that few minutes back I told you, because look, entrepreneurship you cannot learn only for the education. It's by born, because they are not, by born means, oh, by born my mother is not learning me, it's wrong. By born means by own way. You need to identify and prove it. By born does not mean that, okay, when I born it, I just become as an entrepreneur. Rather, by born means how much I can develop by inside myself. So that's why you see the culture different. The government policy sometimes helping you. But keep in mind, to become an entrepreneur, because it's done by the Standard Chartered. So Standard Chartered, why did it? Because they are focusing for the rich people, those who are already successful. So when you become rich, in that time you will be worried about the government policy. Now you don't need about the government policy. Because if you start any small business, I think government never will protect you and nobody will make you any problem. So that's why the funding and finance doesn't matter. If you like to start, you should start it now. Funding and finance will be coming when you start it. When you start your journey, you already making some profit, then you need the more finance. But right now it is doesn't matter that you have to worry about it. Global and local market is also coming to the phase by phase, because your production is going very high, your capacity is going high, you invested a lot of money, so now you need the global market and local market to penetrate your product. But now those who are sitting in front of me, you are thinking to start your business. So you don't need to be worried about all of the point, but you have to keep in mind. Why? Because you remember education. As you came as education, if someone is asking you in a bank or some other places, what are the 9 components or few components that we need to finance you? In that context, you need to know. Global market, financial ability, government policy, infrastructure, some other policy you need to know, right? And bank also will ask you, who is your mentor? Where you will get the support? If you fail, who will stand besides you? What collateral you have? You have any bank balance, or you have any land, you have any building? Who will be the people that will support you? So that's why the other component also you need to, that monitoring or mentoring and support. And definitely the human capital is also important, because as I already mentioned that if you behave very politely, if your people like you, then what will be happening? In any cases, if your company is falling down, then people will help you. They will stand beside you. So, Amabudahaja, you remembered that last one, this before the 5,000 prototype. To make it, I was 5,000 times failure. At the same time, you already understood that Richard Branson and also the Jack Ma. Keep also Jack Ma. 24 people, 23 was selected, but I was the only one. So anyway, so that's why I should say that, look, as already we mentioned few of the point, that success is always coming after failure. We learn it, we know it, but we are not following. Rather, we always wait to become winner. But we never think that to become winner, I need to start it. I need to start my journey. If I start the journey, then I can become successful. So also this few video already got the lot of good lesson, and you already learned that how can we should overcome. And definitely, of course, as I already mentioned, that please try to start now. Please don't wait. Whatever happened, as again, repeatedly I am telling, if it is small way, you try to start it. If it is giving you a lot of insult, it doesn't matter, you start it. If you know you will be failure, again you need to start it. So today's maximum lesson, I hope that it's cover up to giving you the message, you need to start it. If you don't start it, I cannot give you the lesson. I can come to the every classes and give you the tons of theory. But at the end, result is zero. But if you start it, if you become failure, then you can tell it, sir, I started it, I do it, I earn only this thing, and then I fail you. So what can I do? Okay, next. So this one again, the same thing, because today my lesson is you need to start it. You don't give up. You need to be patient. You need to be tolerant. You need to be the risk taker. You don't afraid to take any risk. So again, this video is also again same message. Maybe due to the YouTube auntie, you should see it earlier. But again, you should see it. They never give up. Believe in yourself. How this animal who do not have such a smart knowledge which we have, but when he is also facing problem, he don't give up. He's trying. He tried to overcome. When he understood that no, he cannot sustain or he cannot protect himself or herself, again he tried his last voice, he tried to figure out his all of his goodwill to call to the other supporter. Let's see. You are thinking yourself you like to become an entrepreneur. Huh? You see, he failed. But last of all, he understood he failed. And he's the tiger. He's such a crazy. The tiger will not leave him. But he thought that he should win. So that's why what efforts he has, he cannot speak, but he can give the sound. So he utilizes his last power as sound to make himself successful. And he win. So that's why I should say that please try. This one is tiger will be coming, go other way, okay, you will be falling down. Try to swimming. If you are falling down in the swimming, I do not know swimming, then you will be die. You will try to overcome. If you try to overcome, definitely you will find that there will be success. And there will be someone will be coming. You see, every times I am telling you, if you keep continuing tracking, trying, someone will come. Someone will come. That's why God. Why God is everything is mundane? Why God is everything is mundane? Keep in mind, as I already gave an example few days back, in civilized world, USA, Europe, you see all of the animal, the house animal which is we call the pet. This animal, before buying any animal, you have to put inside a chipset. Without chipset, no one can buy any animal, any cat, dog, nothing. Because why? Because the government understood when they will be older, if they will leave it on the road, they can make the dirtiness and the whole society will be collapsed. So if anyone is released or leave or left this animal, then government instantly can identify with the chipset who is the owner and police will arrest him. So what will happen? If any dog or any animal is make the dirtiness, it is their responsibility to clean. They give the bond's signature. Okay, fine, you are allowed. But whatever problem will be coming in the environment, it is your responsibility. So as a human, why not we think that God is also giving very powerful chipset inside us? Why we forget it? Why not we think ourselves that God, do you think that God is not giving chipset to us? You have the mobile phone. So your family can locate you that are you in the Daffodil University or not? Through the GPS or the location map. But why you are thinking that God is not identify you? So you should keep trying. Whenever you will keep trying, then God's system also will be coming, standing beside you. And you will make yourself successful. But if always you are giving the blame, if you are always following the rules of the God which is already prescribed in the Holy Quran, Holy Bible or lot of religious, but you are not following, you are keeping your ego, you are keeping your negative attitude, you are keeping your tolerance level, everything is not perfect. Why you think that God will send someone to stand besides you? Okay, so this one example I just put it down because just few days back, 3 to 4 days back, I think that you can put the name, March 13, there was one article in the Daily Star, how the startup or entrepreneurship skill should be. Next. Just you can, my suggestion is that you should go to the Daily Star, this 13, this article, last 13, this one, what month? Today is the January, 13 January. So you see that how the startup will be going on, 26? Oh, it was 26 January. Okay, sorry. So that means 26 January, day before yesterday. Yeah, I say. So how can this content management, because the new technology is coming. So why you are always thinking that the traditional business, what is going on? Why not you are thinking the new business opportunity? Every day there is a lot of new businesses coming. But if you are sleeping, if you are fighting only the common business, that which we are toiling, which we always tell that is the blue ocean strategy, then it will be very tough for you to stay or win. So that's why I should say this article has the content management. You know, the social networking. People are investing million taka or dollar for the campaign, for the marketing. But what happened? But due to the social networking, it's up to you. If you can find out in such a way that which can easily can get the huge market demand. So you can also promote and you can make yourself one of the best company provider for the content management and some other thing, which do not need any money. So there is a plenty of opportunity, plenty of scope in the market, which there is a new opportunity, new business scope, which do not need any money, which you can start it and you can prove it. So I think this 26 January Daily Star, I hope that everybody you will collect it and you will get it in the online. So from the online you will just find out, because there is some of the topics of how the startup business can start it, how the startups need to be focused on the new idea. Because as I am also today, every time I love to say that the new idea should be always best one, that which other people still yet not starting. But if you are not getting any new idea, no, I am not innovative, I am not creative, I am not getting the new idea, then you can think that, okay, what of the traditional way is going on. But first time you have to focus in the new way, because it will be very easier to get the success. So anyway, so I hope that you also, this same articles is also mentioned some computer apps, because nowadays you need a lot of apps. These apps also will give you a lot of the benefit in your business life, work style, technological adoption, note. So just they mention some few of the apps which you may follow, but it is not necessary you should follow these apps. There is a lot of other, plenty of apps also. So I am just putting here as an example that what exactly you need it. You need lot of facility, lot of technology. Okay, so what happened? The chance. What chance? The change. Today I think lot of tips, lot of video, lot of idea I am giving you. But again, you remember I told you, if you think that no, I am okay. This is my style. So that means if you can invest your whole life to learn, no change, nothing. You will be in the same place. You are blaming to the other people. Because the education system will not hit you. Right? The education system, there is no system that, okay, I will bring you, I will put you in the inside of one machine, so I will put the switch and then, okay, you will be change everything, then I will bring in from the machine. Okay, fine. Fine tuning. Your ego, finish. Your risk level going high, so I cannot control. It's completely up to you. So, this is again, always we love to say change management, time for change, because it's up to you. You need to think yourself how you can manage to change yourself. And if you cannot identify by yourself, no books, no video, no class can change you. What have you learned? So I'm coming this one in later on. Okay, next. Yeah, I know. So before question and answer session, because earlier slide was what exactly you learn. Well, so I like to give you the one as assignment. This assignment will be examination. This is the first time the assignment itself is examination. That's why you remember while I started my class, I repeatedly mentioned you to keep notes. So now the result will be coming. If you fail to keep notes, you cannot make your assignment perfect. What assignment you will do it? Not traditional. Your assignment will be what I presented in front of you. You see, I am trying to use some effect. I am trying to use some video. I am trying to using some what called this targeted, or which is needed for your betterment. So So what exactly you learn, you will make a PowerPoint presentation. And you will submit the PowerPoint presentation to us through online. And the Moodle online class, you will get a one email ID. The student, those who are not our university student, you will get a one special ID. It's for the temporary, while you will be student, while you will finish your student, then the ID will be off. So you will not please personally no interaction with this email. Rather, you will try to do it only for the this class purposes. So if you submit the PowerPoint presentation, so one thing, you know the PowerPoint presentation technique. I'm sure that's more than 70% you know the PowerPoint. So you should learn it. And the same, what exactly you learned, you presented it with a PowerPoint. So you know the how to get the template, which one will look good, how can you promote it, or putting in the, all of the points so that you can get the attraction and attention. So after completion of your PowerPoint presentation, what exactly you learned today, you can submit it to the online. On the basis of the online, the top 10 presentation, you will get the marking. How many mark you will get it, I think this is Abu Tahir will decide it and he will let you know, but it will be marked. And same in the for the entrepreneurship department student, you also get the mark. Okay, so you don't need to put another examination. This submitting this PowerPoint presentation itself will be carry your examination. You will get the credit. Top 10 presentation, we will allow the presenter to present in front of the student. So student will evaluate. The student will evaluate the top 10 presentation, which one is the best. So we'll target it first, second, third. So first, second and third, definitely we'll get the special care. Maybe he or she can get some special reward also, but it will be depend considering the benefit output. If it is really impressive, definitely we'll try to give him or her a very good reward. So are you clear?
Yes, sir.
First, you need to submit it to the PowerPoint presentation. Time is very short because we'll give only 4 days. Because these 4 days, if you fail to submit it, we'll not allow you. Because sometimes we found that the time deadline, I think Asif will inform the time deadline. Say today is 28. So 29, 30, 31, 1st. 1st February midnight, that is 12 a.m. will be the last time. After that, if anyone is submitting, it will not accept it. And then 2nd February, we will upload it today's video and presentation. So you can check by yourself the how much it is really you learn and you keep note. You can evaluate by yourself. So we'll put in the number because 2nd February we'll upload it, this today's presentation and plus my lecture. So those who are not doing well, they can go through this presentation and video again. But from submission, we'll find out the top 10 presentation. This top 10 presentation you will present in front of all of you. So what will you learn? You will learn from your friend that what exactly they really understand and getting the pulse of this presentation. So from the top 10, again I mentioned that we will select the first, second and third. Okay? So now the time for you, question and answer.
Teacher, only.
And learning.
Learning. Personal opinion should not be included. No. Yeah. Thank you, sir.
স্যার আমার কোশ্চেনটা হলো যে ক্রিয়েটিভ থিঙ্কিং, ক্রিয়েটিভ থিঙ্কিংটা কি মানে আমাদের এখন যেই সব ট্রেন্ড চলতেছে এই ট্রেন্ডগুলো নিয়ে থিঙ্কিং করবো নাকি টোটালি ডিফারেন্ট ডিফারেন্ট মার্কেট একটা তৈরি করা এই সব নিয়ে থিঙ্কিং করবো?
ইটস ডিপেন্ডস অন ইউ, মানে তুমি কোথায় নিজেকে পজিশনিং করতে চাও, এটা আসলে ডিপেন্ড করবে কমপ্লিটলি তোমার উপরে। কারণ
সাপোজ একটা মার্কেট অলরেডি ডেভেলপড আছে বাট আমি ওটার থেকে একটু ডিফারেন্ট থিঙ্কিং নিয়ে মানে ওই সেম মার্কেটে আমি কম্পিটিশন করতে যাচ্ছি, তো এটা কি এন্টারপ্রেনারশিপের একটা অংশ?
ওয়েল, এটা ব্যাপারটা হচ্ছে যে আই মাস্ট সে দ্যাট দ্য ইউ নিড টু ট্রাই টু ফাইন্ড আউট টু ওয়ে, ওয়ান ইজ ট্র্যাডিশনাল, ওয়ান ইজ নিউ। এখন প্রশ্ন হলো যে ক্রিয়েটিভ, হোয়াই উই আর ইউজিং ক্রিয়েটিভ? Say, I give you again example, Foundation Day. You see, every year, a lot of the student is already making dirty to the campus. So, we tried something to be creative. These times, we just did all of the food stall outside the campus. So, what happened? Our student was very good. They are not bringing food inside the premises. So, think differently. If you do the same way, the student will do the same way. So, second, we also did something different. You see, last convocation we organized in the 10th January. Our student always, and we also prefer to give the food to the good company like Star Kebab. This time we give the Fakhruddin Babochi. What happened? Due to traffic, in that day, you know, the Istema airport was blocked. The food, you need to be, they are committed to arrive in the campus 3 o'clock. Last time it was 4 o'clock. From 4 o'clock, our people are tracking them. It's coming, it's coming, it's coming, it's coming. You know, they're okay. They started from their factory. It's not coming. Until 7, 8 o'clock, it is not coming. What happened? We are thankful to our student because we already paid them. So we told them that no need to come to the, because between this time the student already left the campus. So we told them to give the food to the either any poor places or lastly we heard that they give it to the Estema people. Okay, so as we know this, as a Muslim we trust that Rizikir Malik, God. I say anyway. So you see that what happened, but we learned. So everybody, I just instantly I took the decision, change mentality. Then no, food will be cooking food inside our campus. So if it is problem, we can identify the time of the cooking, testing. Then they can change, we'll get the time. At least what happened, 1 hour, problem? But it will not be problem like this. The 4 hour, 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, the food is not arrived. So, just I'm giving example. There, every times we are learning. So this time you remember that yesterday in my speech I told you, if you have any creative idea to offer the T-shirt next year, because every time what happened, before Foundation Day, 15 days or 1 month or 2 months earlier, someone came to me, sir, I have some new idea. I like to supply T-shirt. It's cannot possible. But if you start it tomorrow, and if you tell us within next 15 days, we can give you the idea. Okay, you go it, submit the sample. If it is creative, if it is innovative, we can give you the order. But at the last time, before 2 months, it's impossible because it's 25,000 T-shirt, not a matter of joke. And you see that someone is not getting their size, they already put the comment, hey, I'm not getting the right size. But he did not understand the 25,000 students. How can we measure that which size is what? It's impossible. It's possible. When? If we get the delivery 2 months earlier. So that means you need to think slightly different way. You clear now?
Question. সেটা হলো যে আমি যে প্রোডাক্টটা নিয়ে এন্টারপ্রেনারশিপ আর কি শুরু করতে যাচ্ছি, তো এটার এই প্রোডাক্টটার মানে মার্কেট ভ্যালুটা এখনো ওইভাবে তৈরি হয় নাই, তো সেক্ষেত্রে আমি কি আগে প্রোডাক্টটা নিয়ে চিন্তা করব নাকি আগে মার্কেট ভ্যালুটা তৈরি নিয়ে চিন্তা করব?
ওয়েল, ভেরি কঠিন কোশ্চেন, কারণ বিকজ ইফ দেয়ার ইজ নো মার্কেট, ওয়াই ইউ আর থিঙ্কিং? মাই ফার্স্ট কোশ্চেন ইজ এনি প্রোডাক্ট ইউ উইল বি ক্রিয়েট অর ইউ উইল বি প্রোডিউস ফর দ্য মার্কেট. And now you are also right. There is a few products. You think, Boltebaro, if Uber when come to the market, there was no market. No, there was market. You need to think. So suppose when tissue paper came to the market, there was no market earlier. But again, people realize, I need something that which give me support of the hand cursing. Right? The people think it. Mineral water, people think it. No, there was market. So you need to think something that which has the market.
Market এটা আছে কিন্তু এত মানে widely নাই, এটা vastly নাই, but ছোট একটা market আছে.
But the thing is that it need to be have appeal. যে suppose তুমি খেয়াল করছো যে একটা video presentation, যে সে কি করছে, মানে প্রত্যেকটা লোক western world they are facing lot of problem to clean their houses. So he already promoted one cleaning device. And you see the cleaning device you saw in the video, the cleaning device can identify in the stair because he has some footstep, some cycle. So when he run away, run, So he can understand that what's there, what is the level, he can land or not. If he understood and he cannot land, then he keep away. So that's why you need to understand that, okay, there is a lot of demand, but the way the product is going on, if you can develop better than this one, then you can create the market. But if there is no product, say suppose এখন এখানে ফ্যানটা চালানোর জন্য তুমি যদি বলো ফ্যানটা সুইচ অন করতে হয়, সো ইফ আই জাস্ট ক্রিয়েট এ ওয়ান ডিভাইস, সো নো নিড টু পুট অন সুইচ, ইট ডু নট হ্যাভ দ্য লট অফ ডিমান্ড, ইউ উইল গেট ইট মার্কেট বাট নট মাচ ডিমান্ড, বিকজ পিপল স্টিল লাভ টু বি পুট সুইচ অন. দ্যাট মিন্স ইউ নিড টু আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড দ্য পালস অফ দ্য কাস্টমার. ওকে
ওকে স্যার, থ্যাংক ইউ.
নেক্সট.
আপনি যে প্রেজেন্টেশনটা দিয়েছেন সেটার তো গ্রাফিক্স কোয়ালিটি অনেক ভালো ছিল, এখন আমরা তো এরকম যেতে পারবো না. এখন স্যার আমরা কি যে ওই যে মানে গুগল থেকে যে কি স্ন্যাপ নিয়ে এটা কি স্যার অ্যালাউ করবেন আপনি এর জন্য আর কি?
ইট উইল বি ডিপেন্ড, আমি কোশ্চেন আউট করতে চাই না. দ্যাটস কল দ্য ক্রেডিবিলিটি, ক্রেডিবিলিটি, দ্যাটস কল দ্য ক্রেডিবিলিটি, হাউ ইউ ক্যান পারফর্ম, এটাই তো তোমার এক্সামিনেশন. এখন যদি আমি কোশ্চেন আউট করে দেই তাহলে তো শিক্ষামন্ত্রী আবার আমার নিয়ে বিপদে পড়বে, তাই না, বলবে যে গুগলও বন্ধ করে দেওয়া হোক.
আসসালামু আলাইকুম স্যার. স্যার একটা বলা হয়েছে যে অ্যাবজর্ব ক্রিটিসিজম. তো আমি কোনো একটা বিজনেস স্টার্ট করলাম, আমাকে নিয়ে সবাই ক্রিটিসিজম করছে, আই এম অ্যাবজর্ব, বাট সামহাউ ইটস নট বি সাপোর্টিং মি, দ্য সামওয়ান ইন ইন বিসাইড মি হু ইজ গিভেন মি দ্য সাপোর্ট, মেন্টাল সাপোর্ট অর সামথিং, বাংলায় আমাকে উৎসাহ দেওয়ার মতো যদি কেউ না থাকে বা আমাকে যদি বুঝতে পারি যে সবাই আমাকে ক্রিটিসিজমই করতেছে, আমার দেখা গেলো আগ্রহটা হারাচ্ছে. তো সেই ক্ষেত্রে কি আমি বিজনেস চেঞ্জ করার বা বিজনেস প্ল্যান চেঞ্জ করার বা রিথিঙ্কিং করার কোনো ব্যাপার এখানে?
ইউসি দ্য জ্যাকমা কি বলছে খেয়াল করো, যে 24 পিপলের ভিতরে হি ইজ দ্য অনলি ওয়ান হু রিজেক্টেড, 5 পিপলের ভিতরে 4 ওয়াজ সিলেক্টেড, অনলি ওয়ান পিপল রিজেক্টেড. So every time he rejected, when he criticized, and people already told him that you are heartless, but he proved himself that he is not a heartless. So ekhane ekta presentation e keep in mind, ami kintu repeat korechhilam Steve Jobs ki bolche, Steve Jobs er presentation ta ami kintu bolechhilam je family values, tomake first you need to convince your family, because they should have the confidence on you what exactly you are doing. So you don't need to get the support from every people, but of course you need to support your family. So that's why what happened, if you're doing anything wrong, if you fail anything, but you must have to get the support from your family. Ar ekta paper barbari bolechi je dekho criticize thakbei, and sob joto beshi successful tumi hoba toto beshi criticize tomar hobe. Ekhon prashno hocche je if you consider myself, you see I am facing every day million criticize. Why? Because I am doing million job, so that's why I got the million criticize. এখন আমি যদি বলি ওকে নো আই উইল নট ডু এনি জব, সো হোয়াট হ্যাপেন, দেয়ার উইল বি নো ক্রিটিসাইজ অফ মি, দ্যাট মিন্স হোয়াট হ্যাপেন, আই ক্যানট রান মাই কোম্পানি, আই ক্যানট ডেভেলপ ইট কোম্পানি. সো তুমি ক্রিটিসাইজ তোমার কখন হবে? ওয়েন ইউ আর ডুইং সামথিং গুড. আরেকটা কথা খেয়াল করবো যে ইফ ইউ ডু সাম ব্যাড থিং পিপল উইল নট ক্রিটিসাইজ ইউ, দ্যাটস ওয়াই সামটাইমস আই থিঙ্ক দিস মে বি ইট ওয়াজ এ প্রভাব, ইফ ইউ ডোন্ট লাইক টু অ্যাবজর্ব ক্রিটিসাইজ ইউ সেল আইসক্রিম. Okay,
thank you sir.
I only submit on the basis of your lecture.
Lecture and relevant thing, but I
have that opportunity to include.
No, because there maybe you have something to let me know, and you have some idea, and you have some concept which you like to know me or like to present, but this is not this one, because I'll come to you again, right? So then this is, because this one I like to close it only, that regarding this failure, regarding your business startup, regarding this your what's called tolerance, ego, so you presentable, and as mentioned, how much you are focused, you evaluate yourself.
Yeah.
If you tell us that, okay, I evaluate myself, and I am confident to become an entrepreneur, then I may ask you, then what, why?
Actually, sir, maybe it will be advisory for the students. In that case, it should be included.
Which one?
Like you have mentioned ego mm-hmm. and rudeness. Though I am, as I am a medical graduate, I have some sense of human psychology. So from this point of view, ultimate ego is super ego, that is called ito. So I want...
That's good. So suppose if your medical psychology, if you can present ego yeah. is like this, it's good, you can easily promote it. Yeah,
yes, sir. I want...
That you can do it.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Thank you. Next.
Assalamu alaikum, sir. I wanted to ask you two questions. First question is, I can learn entrepreneur or I can born learn. The person he born as a entrepreneurship or he can learn. If he learn, how many percentage he learn and how many percentage is a nature? That's first question. And second question is, every businessman is an entrepreneurship or every entrepreneurship is a businessman?
Well, the first question I'm not very clear. Can you repeat? Yeah, I think second one I'm clear.
For example, leadership 90% is a born. It's not, and 2% is a learn. My question is, entrepreneurship is a learn or a born? The person he can learn is a, as a nature is a entrepreneurship.
Okay, now I understand. Okay, so I'm giving you the example. Okay, so Shafet, tumi asho. So suppose I'm just giving example, so you'll understand this. Sometimes, as I already mentioned, that entrepreneur is born, leadership is born. No, it's practice. Is it possible?
No, sir.
No. But she parve? Parve. Well. Sorry? Yes. So regular practice make him perfect. Perfect. So entrepreneurship, leadership is in one sense is by born. But in reality, it's a practice. So, এখন শফায়েদ এখানে ঘুষি দিলে কি হবে ওর কালকে ওর মা বাবা বলবে তোমার বাবা ড্যাফোডিল চাকরিকে দরকার নেই তোমার দিয়ে প্র্যাকটিস করা ছিল হলো নাকি আর সে যদি এখন গিয়ে প্র্যাকটিস করতে 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 একটা সময় দেখে ওয়ালি বলবে বাবা আমার ছেড়ে দাও তোমার স্পিড বেড়ে গেছে সো দ্যাটস ওয়াই ইউ নিড দ্য প্র্যাকটিস এবং যে কথাগুলো বারবার আমরা রিপিট করছি কি কি বলছে কে বললো কোন কোন 5000 টাইমস আই ফেলিউর রিচার্ড ব্র্যানসন তো এখন প্রশ্ন হলো এই জিনিসগুলো খেয়াল করতে হবে যে ফেলিউরটাই কিন্তু সাকসেস কারণ যখন ফেলিউরটা সাকসেস হিসাবে আসে তখন পিপল আর ফেলিউরটাকে স্মরণ রাখে না আর নেক্সট কোশ্চেনটা যেটা হচ্ছে যে বিজনেসম্যান এন্ড অন্টারপ্রেনারশিপ অলমোস্ট ভেরি ক্লোজ বাট ইয়েস দেয়ার ইজ এ বেসিক ডিফারেন্স অন্টারপ্রেনার ইজ রিয়েলি ডুয়ার্স অল বিজনেসম্যান ইজ নট গ্রেট ডুয়ার্স বিজনেস কিন্তু এমনও হইতে পারে যে আমি রাস্তায় কিন্তু উইদাউট এনি রিক্স ইউ ক্যান বিকাম অলসো ভেরি গুড সাকসেসফুল বিজনেসম্যান বাট দ্যাট বিজনেস ইজ কলিং দ্যাট রিক্স ফ্রি বিজনেস বিকজ দিস ইজ ভেরি ফিউ কিভাবে সে সাপোজ সাডেনলি ইউ গট এ অপরচুনিটি টু স্টার্ট এ ওয়ান শপ ইন ওয়ান বিজি এরিয়া বাট ইন ফ্রন্ট অফ দ্য শপ there is an obstacle. Say, suppose there is a city corporation dustbin. So you cannot run your business. But suddenly, city corporation decided to make it as a beautiful place, as a garden. So what happened? By default, you can become a businessman. Next day, people will be coming, buying from your shop, getting food. You are not an entrepreneur. Keep in mind. Your father gave you some money without thinking, you are taking a one shop. But God is kind enough, send the message to the city mayor to remove this dirtiness in the dustbin and make it a beautiful place, then already your luck is open. So that's called the businessman because he is also a businessman, but no creativity. Again, when he become rich man, maybe he can... people never will branch it. This same shop, while he is old, his second generation also will be starting the same shop. That means he is a businessman, he is not an entrepreneur. But he is an entrepreneur, he can branch it out whole Bangladesh. Because he got a gifted opportunity. You clear? আমাদের লাস্ট দুইটা কোশ্চেন নেই ইয়েসব কি বলে আমরা সেভেন তো শেষ হ্যাঁ আমাদের লাস্ট দুইটা কোশ্চেন নেই আচ্ছা ঠিক আছে হ্যাঁ ইউ ক্যান ডু ফার্স্ট অ্যান্ড দেন হি ক্যান ডু লাস্ট
আমি যে রিলেটেড ব্যবসা করতে চাই ভাষা বলতে গেলে বলতে চাই তোমার তো এ রিলেটেড অভিজ্ঞতা নেই এক্সপিরিয়েন্স নেই তাহলে তুমি কিভাবে করবা এখন স্যার আপনার কাছে আমার কোশ্চেনটা হলো যে আমি যে রিলেটেড মানে ব্যবসা করতে চাই ও রিলেটেড কি মানে এক্সপিরিয়েন্সটা থাকা কি জরুরি
এতক্ষণ পরে একটা ভালো কোশ্চেন পেলাম একটা কোশ্চেনও ভালো পাইনি আমি থ্যাংক ইউ ভেরি মাচ এবার আসো না মাইক্রোফোন তোমার কাছে রাখো দিস ইজ দ্য ভেরি গুড গুড কোশ্চেন হি লাইক টু স্টার্ট বিজনেস হিজ ফ্যামিলি ইনসিস্ট হিম টু নো দ্য বিজনেস ফার্স্ট ওয়েল এখন তোমাকে দিয়ে আমি সলিউশন দিচ্ছি দ্যাটস ভেরি গুড কোশ্চেন হোয়াট বিজনেস ইউ লাইক টু ডু
অ্যাপারেল ইন্ডাস্ট্রি
অ্যাপারেল ইন্ডাস্ট্রি হ্যাভ ইউ এনি নলেজ
নো স্যার বাট আই ট্রাই টু
এক্সপ্লোর দ্য অপরচুনিটি
স্যার রানিং স্টুডেন্ট
ইউ আর এ স্টুডেন্ট অফ দ্য টেক্সটাইল ইঞ্জিনিয়ারিং
জি স্যার
সো হোয়াই ইউ শুড টেল দ্যাট ইউ ডোন্ট হ্যাভ এনি এক্সপেরিয়েন্স ইউ হ্যাভ দ্য এক্সপেরিয়েন্স বাট থিওরিটিক্যাল Okay, now first you decide which apparel, because apparel has a lot. Apparel has this called, what called, oven.
Neat.
Lot of accessories. He's buying house. You see that, what called this, ita ki bole hushiyari business, ita, ready-made garments. Because a lot of, if I'm not wrong, there is a 10 to 15 category. And tumi ki, did you decide that which category you like to start? Then designing is also one category.
Yes, sir.
Printing is also one. I don't know. Washing is also one. There is a lot of plenty. Even you see zipper, bottom. Egulo is also part of the textile apparel. Which one you think?
Sir,
bolo, don't feel shy. Tumi bolo je tumi.
Amar plan holo je sir, ami shudhu garments produce korbo. Jemon like t-shirt. শার্ট পোলো শার্ট
ওকে এখন সেটা হচ্ছে তুমি যে টি শার্ট প্রোডিউস করবা সো দিস প্রোডাকশন ইউ উইল ডু ইন ভেরিয়াস ওয়ে ওয়ান ইজ ইউ উইল গেট দ্য অর্ডার ফ্রম বিগ কোম্পানি অ্যান্ড হোয়াট দে আর টেলিং ইউ ইউ উইল প্রোডিউস দিস ওয়ান নো ক্রিয়েটিভিটি নেসেসারি ইউ নিড দ্য ফান্ড মেশিন অ্যান্ড আদার থিং অ্যান্ড অ্যানাদার ওয়ান লাইক ক্যাটস আই দে স্টার্টেড ইন অলমোস্ট 30 ইয়ার্স ব্যাক অর 25 ইয়ার্স ব্যাক So they produce their own identity, now they are established. Like Feddos, like you know a lot of these top men, like So this is also another, they are also producing shirt, pants, suit, everything. So now you need to think that which one you like to do it. And it would depend how much capacity and financial stability you have. If you have huge money, you can set up the big one. If you don't have the huge money, you can start a small shop designing. So without money, you can also start. How? If you think that I will produce shirt, but keep in mind, this one has plenty of competition. So now as a student, it's my suggestion as I am taking your class, my suggestion should be try to think different way, innovative. And now you can ask me, sir, what innovative? Okay, I give you the idea. What is idea? Any foreigner, whenever coming to Bangladesh, every company, even our company also, we are trying to give some gift to the foreigner. We are not finding any good gift in our country. It's very funny. So what we do it, 99% cases, we go to the Arong, we buy Nokshikata, give it to the foreigner. But there is a famous apparel in our country, khadi, which is called khaddor, na? Khaddor. So what you can do it? You can make beautiful design because luckily our country, 9 months is hot. Only 3 months is winter. So if you design some khadi, ba khaddor kapor jeta ki boli amra, if you design it very professionally, make some value addition, So the people wear it, feel proud to be represent our countries because the all production is done by Bangladesh. But usually the, you know, the apparels, 90% cases we have to import it. So these sorts of matter you can do it. He can take it as a project also. As you are student of the textile department, you can talk with relevant teacher, you can talk with relevant authority and make it as a project also. You can start it outsourcing, talk with the relevant people and bringing the some of the product, try to design from multimedia or creative arts, or even you can go to the Charukola, you can try to make design. So suppose in Poyla Boishak, you can produce something that, okay, you produce a Poyla Boishak shot with the Koddo to some extraordinary design. So people will know, what is your name?
Mohammed Naim.
Naim. So you can maybe give the branding, Naim's shot or Naim's collection. So people will be worried and award. Hey, Poyla Boishak, Naim's collection is fantastic. Is there anything in the 16th December? Is there anything to the Valentine Day? You will get the call. And then your Facebook auntie is there. You can promote it to the Facebook. You can promote it to the YouTube. You can promote it to their friend. So that means when you will do this sorts of job and confidently you can represent to your family, do you think that your family will not allow you to start business? What do you think now? Sure? Okay, thank you very
thank
much.
Thank you, sir.
So I hope that everybody you got the example. Okay, I'm the last question. Bolchi acha thik ache o jeto abar dilo tale kar okay last question ora ke bolchilam.
Assalamu alaikum sir. Sir amar question tar ekta korechilo eta hocche sir ami sir Warren Buffett er ekta article porechilam to oikhane sir onake bola hoychilo je torunra shuru korte pare kibhabe je startup. তো এখানে উনি বলেছিল যে ইউনিক কোনো কিছুতে না গিয়ে স্যার যেসব ট্রেন্ড আছে বিজনেসের ওই সব কিছু দিয়ে শুরু করে ওইগুলোতে ইনোভেশন ইনভেনশন এগুলো অ্যাড করতে
আমি তাই বললাম
জি স্যার
আই অলসো ডিড দ্য সেম এক্সাম্পল
এবং স্যার উনি যেটা
বলছিলেন ব্যাপারটা হচ্ছে যে ট্র্যাডিশনাল ইউ শুড সিলেক্ট ট্র্যাডিশনাল অনগোয়িং মার্কেট বাট ট্রাই টু অ্যাড ভ্যালু এখন তুমি ওয়ারেন বাফেটের কথাই যদি বলো হোয়াট ওয়ারেন বাফেট স্টার্টেড টু সেলিং নিউজপেপার But Warren Buffett starting selling newspaper 65 years back. But now if you think that Warren Buffett is started paper selling, so I will start also following new Warren Buffett, it will not be workable. So what is different way? Okay, say suppose every day I got some message from the various journalists. Sir, your article or your news is printed in this newspaper. So one day I just charged one newspaper. He told me, Sir, every day I send you the message. I mean, sir, I don't have the time to go through your message. Well, why? Said, because this is the smart technological era. If you send me message with the link of this newspaper, then I can click and I can say, oh, thank you very much. So you see, just if I show you today also he sent me message. Sir, Foundation Day, there is a very, so I link it and I say, thank you very much. You did a very good message. So that means you need to realize something different. So if you sell to the newspaper, but if you just say, suppose you sell newspaper to Subhani's house. So you know Dr. Subhani, your database, cut, your apps. Dr. Subhani is a faculty member. So what you can do it? You can put it some of the point in the newspaper. He's faculty related. He's a business department faculty. So if you just point it out, when he will get the paper, he will find out, hey, my newspaper delivery man will give there is a 4 article which is related to me. So do you think that he will give the newspaper next day to you or other company? Of course you, right? So you should add some value. And at the same time there is a lot of other idea. What idea? You have the database of all of your customer. So what you can do? Every newspaper is also e-format. So all of your clients, you can send the 30 newspaper. One printed newspaper you deliver because he pay only one newspaper. But 30 newspaper you can send him without money. What you can do it? You can get the all newspaper link that day and related topics, you can send the link to his mail. So what will be happen? You can charge him also, I'll need for extra $10 yearly for this value addition service. I'm sure I'll give you and a lot of people will give you. Say suppose, you know the channel I is already circulated in every night 12 o'clock. Today's newspaper. So you see it is very popular. Even I myself is every day seeing this today's newspaper. Before sleeping, it's one of my common responsibility to look after this one. So what happened? If you creative, this common tradition, you can send it to your client, today's newspaper and today's related news of your company. So it's a huge competition, no doubt, but you can sustain and you can earn money. And then when you earn money, become rich, then you appoint 1%. More rich, appoint 2%. More rich, you can start another newspaper circulating by yourself. Because you have a huge client. You know the pulse of the client. Clear? Last question.
Sir, I mean, comfort feel coach in English, bole.
It's okay. I hope that our forester will don't mind.
Thank you. Actually, sir, আমি আমার স্টুডেন্ট লাইফে অনেকের ফ্যান ছিলাম সাধারণত গ্রিক ফিলোসফারদের বর্তমানে বাংলা তারপরে যখন গ্রাজুয়েশনে ছিলাম তখন ওয়ার্ল্ডের বিলিয়নিয়ারদের ফ্যান ছিলাম লাস্ট যেটা হলো সেটা হলো আমি বাংলাদেশ কুইট করার চিন্তা ভাবনা করলাম আমি একটু ব্যাখ্যা করতে চাচ্ছি স্যার
যদি
স্যার ইফ ইউ গিভ মি টাইম থ্যাংক ইউ স্যার
ইউ আর দ্য লাস্ট কোশ্চেন সো
স্যার আই নিড ডিসকাশন ফর আস প্লিজ I am a member of you, I am a member of this group, I am a student, I am not teacher, I am not anything else, I am just a friend. You consider me your younger brother. Please, I want to say that I was totally decided to quit my country for my ambition. But somehow I am searching in net. What is happening in my country actually? Then I found the entrepreneurship development in academia, industrial academia lecture series. Then I was astonished. My God, why I want to go abroad? What I was making a procedure to go USA. Actually, I'm a crazy person because এই জেনারেশনে বাংলাদেশে যেটা স্বপ্ন থাকে আমি সবগুলো কুইট করেছি লাইক এভরি ওয়ান ওয়ান্টস টু বি বিসিএস ক্যাডার আই হ্যাভ কুইট এভরি ওয়ান ওয়ান্টস টু বি ডক্টর আই হ্যাভ কুইট বেসিক্যালি এভরি ওয়ান হ্যাজ ফ্যামিলি আই হ্যাভ ওয়াইফ মাই সান বাট আই ডোন্ট গিভ টাইম দ্যাম বিকজ আই নো মাই ওয়াইফ ইজ অলসো ডক্টর সো শি ইজ এনাফ টু বিয়ার আপ মাই সান মাই লাইফ ইজ পার্সোনালি ফর দ্য সিভিলাইজেশন আমি স্যার আপনাকে শুধু একটা কথা বলতে চাই Don't take it otherwise as your son or younger brother or your student. Manusher shopno, Banglai boli age, manusher shopno poripurno bhabe purno hoy, 100%. Tar praman ami. Amar baba ekjon school shikshok. Tini channi ami doctor hoi. Ami tar against e giye doctor hoyechi. Please, shudhu etotukui bollam. Ami je kono Oscar Wilde tar karone amra jani, kintu Wilde Disney. আমরা এটা সবাই জানি ওয়াল্ড ডিজনি যে কথাটা বলেছিলেন তুমি যা স্বপ্ন দেখো তাই বাস্তবে রূপ নেবে বাট হোয়েন কোশ্চেন হোয়েন যা স্বপ্ন দেখো তাই বাস্তবে রূপ নেবে ইফ ইউ আর রেডি টু ডাই ফর ইউর ড্রিম আমার কোশ্চেনটা ওই জায়গায় না আমি অনেস্টলি আমি এখন এই জায়গায় ওনলি ফর স্যার Honestly, sir, only for you, sir. Please don't take it otherwise.
Please,
I am really grateful. I have born in this country. I was totally hopeless. What will be in this country? The political leaders are not so much educated. Yeah, they have certificate, but most of them, giving respect them, most of them are morally or ethically corrupted, not financially or socially. The ultimate corruption is moral or ethical corruption. That is so much dangerous for a nation. Please, Stephen W. Hawking is always thinking about universe, that is humanity. So, আমি শুধু একটা জিনিসই বলতে চাই, স্যার যে উদ্দেশ্যে আমাদেরকে নিয়ে এই প্রোগ্রামটা শুরু করেছেন, আমার রিকোয়েস্ট আপনাদের কাছে হাত জোর করে, স্যারের এই উদ্দেশ্যটা বাস্তব রূপ দেওয়ার জন্য আসুন আমরা কাজ করি, প্লিজ প্লিজ। না এটা জাস্ট লেকচার ক্লাস না, আসুন আমরা স্যারের স্বপ্নটাকে পূরণ করি। আমার জন্য দোয়া করবেন, স্যারের জন্য দোয়া করবেন। আসসালামু আলাইকুম।
থ্যাংক ইউ। সো আমার মনে হয় যে আই হোপ দ্যাট ফ্রম হিজ ওন প্রেজেন্টেশন ইউ অলরেডি আন্ডারস্টুড, বিকজ ফার্স্ট অফ অল দিস ডক্টর হি অলরেডি ইউ নো দ্যাট হি চেঞ্জ হিজ প্রফেশন অ্যান্ড হি অলরেডি মেনশন দ্যাট হি ওয়াজ ফ্যান অফ লট অফ দ্য ফেমাস পিপল, বাট প্লিজ ফার্স্ট ইউ নিড টু ফোকাস। He failed to focus first. That's why a lot of cases he is not able to put his concentration. Because, of course, if you see any dream, your dream will be successful. But that dream need to be focus-based. So I hope that from today's class, you will also try to focus. Because first focus, I already mentioned in the one video also, your family. Please, if you can... If you are a beggar, but if you are a happy man, is it not you are rich? Keep in mind. So that's why what happened. You must need to be identify yourself. You must give the values to your family. If you can convince your family, why you want money? Again, why? It's for your family. It's for your betterment, for recognition. So that's why please focus first, and that focus need to be unique, one, first time not multiple. I gave my example, when I started my business, I was focused only one, but when I become successful, then I focus multiple way, because I have the absorption power now. And you see, I never thought myself that I will coming to take a conduct a class, it's impossible, I never thought, but why I am able to come to the class? Because I manage my business with my people, I delegate my business to the people. That's why I can manage time to come here and put off and switch off my mobile and already talk with all of you. So that's why my request to doctor also, that please today's presentation, you think yourself what exactly you can study. Failure, don't be frustrated. And of course, as you mentioned that you are coming as a doctor without your father's support. In one sense it is right, in one sense it is wrong. As you did it, it is right. Your father is alive? Okay. So now your responsibility should be, you must talk. Because you see, if your father is happy, feel proud about you. Yeah. If your family is proud about you, that's your first achievement is done. Your first achievement is done. Second achievement, money, recognition. That's very, I already gave a lot of example. I don't like to give the question answer because already it's examination. So I hope that you will put your examination precisely. And then already you remember that in our entrepreneurship department student also I told you, before concluding my today's class, please try to start your own thinking. Don't waste time. Today's presentation, you remember third or fourth slide, you need to start it. You need to start your journey. If you don't start your journey, you cannot make yourself successful. I can give plenty of example, but again, I should say that you need to study. You saw the Ashulia permanent campus, it's a beautiful campus. But if you see the picture in 7 years back, how much ugly it was. It was all dust, all red soil, no tree, very ugly. Everyone tell me, are you crazy? It's impossible, you cannot do it, your dream campus here. But we did it. Why? We are focused. But if I was confused, then oh, I'll do something here, something there, and frustrated, then it will not be happen. So always, please start something. When we start it, it's crash level. But slowly, 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 it will be coming to the successful way. But if you don't start, how can you reach? If I'm telling doctor, you like to go to the Kumilla now,
So if you ask me, sir, I have no money, how can I go? You cannot go. If you tell, no, sir, I have only 20 taka, how can I go? You cannot go. If you tell, sir, I have to my family, I have to take permission, blah, 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 you cannot go. But think, if he is really eager, he is committed to reach in Kumilla without money, he can reach in his destination. It's very easy. It's very easy. But first need intention. Should I start? But before starting, if you ask lot of question, he cannot reach to the destination. But if he just move, he do not have mobile balance. But if he walk and reach to the Jatrabari, and if he call to me or someone, that my desire to reach to the Kumilla, but I have no money, so by walking I come until Jatrabari. So if you give me, or if Jatrabari, if he just hold some bus driver or some bus helper, I am so sorry, I am Dr. Hassan. I was committed to reach the Kumilla. Brother, can you help me? I don't have the money. Please trust me, I am a doctor. Take my card, take my mobile number. Can you help me? I like to reach in the Kumilla. I am sure that this helper will allow him to give the free riding to the, any of the bus. So that means needs a determination, commitment, tolerance. So, but if you plan, okay, I'll do the preparation, I'll start it from here, then I'll go to the these places, this is the PowerPoint, this is the video, this is the flyover, I'll go to the under the flyover. So you will die with your presentation. But towards what he'll study, he will study. Thank you very much. Wish all of you good luck.